Electric mobility brand Solar Scooters has unleashed a new e-moto, designed for riding on urban roads, while also holding its own in the wild. The E-Clipse 2.0 Race Edition combines cool carbon looks with a 65 mph motor and 70-mile battery. Solar Scooters began life in London around 3 years ago, designing and manufacturing performance e-scoots. The startup has a US base of operations in Los Angeles too, and last year launched a relatively low-cost 60 mph electric motorcycle called the E-Clipse. A few months later, the E-Clipse 2.0 was born, which packs a lot of power into a lightweight package, making for a quick and nimble ride both on and off-road. And it's this e-moto that the new race edition is based on. The chassis and swing arm are fashioned using hand-woven carbon fiber for lightweight strength and rigidity. Like its stablemate, the Race Edition is good for city commutes or fun in the dirt, offering riders unrestricted access to the thrill of exploration without compromise. And it comes supplied with turn signals, mirrors, and a plate bracket, plus the paperwork required to register the bike in US states. Riders will need an appropriate license and insurance before hitting the road though. Providing the electric grunt is a 13,000 watt peak encoder motor, enhanced 18 MOSFET output controller for unparalleled torque and speeds of up to 65 miles per hour. A 72 volts removable battery made up of 21,700 cells manufactured by LG is reckoned good for a per charge range of up to 70 miles, though not at full tilt. Recharge time is said to take less than 3 hours via the supply charger plugged into a wall outlet, and regenerative braking could help eke out a few more precious miles of freedom. You've got adjustable suspension, a choice of 19-inch Enduro wheels, 16-inch Supermoto flavors, or 16-inch full carbon fiber options, and remote lock or unlock an alarm, plus the inverted fork can also be locked too. The Race Edition rides out with a starting price of $6,800, which makes it a little more expensive.